£250 for an hour and used tonight. Or send it to GMTV. Look what's happening.